electric eel, which is 2.8 meters, swims in the muddy waters of the Amazon River. The eel has special organs that release mighty pulses of electricity to help it navigate through the murky waters and backwards into the holes in the river bank. Electric eels also release high-voltage blasts of electricity into the water to stun their prey and to defend themselves. People have been electrocuted simply by falling into the water containing these fishes. I hope you enjoyed my video.